introduce you to someone who recently took the self-directed search to help you better understand how to make use of your SDS results. As James was leaving the military, his transition officer suggested he take the SDS to help him target a civilian occupation where he could apply the skills he developed in the Army. James's personalized veteran SDS report included a transition planning checklist and link that connected military careers to civilian occupations. James's summary code, E-I-R, suggested that his interests are enterprising, investigative, and realistic. His report also indicated that he has an uncommon code, potentially leading to a shorter list of occupations for him to consider. But the SDS report addresses uncommon codes by including additional occupational options to explore based on daydreams and job history. As one of the most widely used career assessment tools in the world, self-directed search has helped millions of people find career satisfaction by connecting them to a career they love. Visit the SDS website now at selfdirectedsearch.com.